clever men at Oxford know all there is to be known, but they none of them know one half as much as intelligent Mr. Toad.